Okay, we're going to be talking a little bit more about number sense, and we left off talking about squares, and we said that squares were numbers that were special because they had a pair of factors that were exactly the same. So the number 16 might be special because it has the factor 4 times 4, or 4 squared. Okay, so it is the answer to squaring a number. Then that leads us into the reverse, which is square roots. And square roots are really the opposites of squaring a number. So to find a square root, what we're really looking for is the number that would be multiplied by itself. And we use a special sign to represent square roots. You may have seen this sign before. Kind of looks a little bit like a division sign, but it doesn't have the curve on it. It's a straight line. Almost a bit like a check with a long tail at the end. And we actually write the number underneath it. So we would read this question as the square root of 64. And to figure out what the square root of a number is, what we're really asking ourselves is 64 is equal to what number times itself? What number squared is equal to 64? So when I think about my times tables, you know, 1 times 1, 2 times 2, 3 times 3, 4 times 4, etc. What number is 64 equal to that when I square it? And that answer is the number 8. 8 squared, 8 times 8, is equal to 64. And what the square root is really asking us is to think this way, because the answer to the square root is the number 8. The square root of 8, 64, is 8, because 8 squared is equal to 64. It's just thinking about it in the reverse direction. Now, square roots work really well for what we call perfect squares, like 64 and 49, 36, but they don't work quite as nicely for other numbers, like 52. For that, we probably are going to need to use our calculator, or we're going to have to do a lot of guessing and checking what number times itself, and it will always be a decimal. So square roots are going the opposites. It's easy if we know the perfect squares from before. Without them, we probably want to use our calculators.